There was a time in the era of great chaos when the Earth and the Moon were at war with each other.
Bro, Robo is way too hard for me, man. But I'll
try. A daredevil from the Moon piloted a bizarre aircraft. It was feared, and because of its shape, called Ironhide.
I'll try to buy the game. Muriendo muy rápido. I just crashed into one ship. Jesus in the morning. Thank you. Lanza. I don't have to start all over. Just run into it. Jesus. Thank you. No! Freaking weapon.
Thank you.
Jesus in the morning. That this game has like 20 years already. Freak. Jesus. I'm gonna beat this boss. Scratching my nose. Ugh. god. Noob. You try this game once again, Shikaru. I'm using the freaking keyboard though. Damn. I saw that coming. Oh my gosh. Jesus. At the 16 old school, they're saying Call of Duty, bro. Did I really have to start all over? Oh no, okay. We're good. Is this Thanos going? Oh, Julio. Typical Shikaru, though. Damn it! Come on! Aliens everywhere. Wrong game, guys. Wrong freaking game. Freaking point there. No! Shit, why? Come on. Jesus, I'm about to just quit rage. Not feeling good with this keyboard.
XP.
Jesus. You can die so easy. Yes, camera's frozen. Okay, that's it. That's friggin' it. Game over. Alright, people.
There was a time in the era of great chaos when the Earth and the Moon were at war with each other.
Friggin' over this game. Alright, people, don't forget to favorite, rate, comment, and subscribe. Thank you for supporting the channel.
And because of the
thank you for the applause.
Called
and I'll see you guys later.